Let's make some Dutch oven chicken. So this has been in the oven preheating at 450 degrees. I've got four potatoes here I chopped cubed up with some olive oil and garlic and some seasonings. Now we're gonna pop the chicken on top of those potatoes, rinse our hands. Put the lid on in the oven, 450 degrees for 1 hour. See you when it's done. Okay, the chicken's out. It was actually 45 minutes covered, 18 minutes uncovered. Dutch oven, chicken.